everybody. Today, we are going to do a ribbon dance without even practicing. My little brother is going to go over there and me in this huge square. Because when the ribbons meet, they might get tied up and we will then fall. Let's get the dance started.
Try doing this out of your hair.